All right, hello everybody and welcome. This is Reboot of Max. I'm doing a video here on the Samsung auto tracking camera. Had somebody ask me about it. Didn't want to show it where it was located, so I've relocated it. And basically I've relocated it into an area that I've got another camera. One of my 850s. So this here is a Samsung anyway, we get into the menu by going to add a preset on this particular unit, and what we want to look at here is we want to look at the sequence setting for this. In fact, here, I'm not going to be able to exit out of here quick enough. Anyway, because the car's going by. But, okay. Stay on track here. We go into this. We go into preset. We want to edit a preset. I want to edit number one. By the way, I reset the camera. All right, so currently 147.007 and 1x is the zoom. That's what I have it currently set at on preset 1. Preset 1 is also set for automatically returning. Autofocus, brightness 25, manual IRS. Backlight is off, and it's off. The features I have with auto tracking on is only VLC and HLC. WDR I do have, but it is not available when using auto tracking. So, day night auto. What I wanted to show you here is I'm doing a, somebody said, oh, my camera isn't able to, you know, set up a preset and make it color only. So we're editing this. Whoops, sorry. Got on this particular, I have to do it this way. Okay, so change it from auto to color. Okay, now we're in color only mode and still in auto tracking mode, and we are going to fix this. First level's fine, fix that. We want to go out. Save it. I gotta remember how to save it. Well, it says it's in color. Oh, I know why I didn't save it, because we weren't on preset one. Okay, we can go out now. Okay, so it's going back to black and white because, well, it's dark and it's like, hey, I can't see. But hey, let me show you. So change this to 1, and now we're in color. If I move the camera anywhere, give it 5 seconds, now it's back in black and white. If I go back to preset 1, it'll go back to color. And that's because preset 1 is set up for color only. Now, we go back into the preset. Go back down here to auto. Out, and now you will see, we'll move it, we're still in black and white like we were, right? Change this to something faster, Okay. Go to one. And yay, we're still in black and white. Okay. So that shows that's how you set it up. I had somebody ask me about it. Oh, and by the way, had somebody also say that, as you see, this here is on the Huya. Had someone also say that I couldn't add multiple cameras, yada, yada, yada. And I just wanted to show here that it is connected. All right, and this right here is my 8146, or I'm sorry, not 81, oh my goodness, my 4216 EAI NVR, and I have that camera set up in there as well, in channel 13. So, we're not going to view all those, but we will PTZ because somebody also said it won't PTZ. And guess what? It does. Presets work too. I can hit the preset. There we go. Lower this back down a little bit so you can see. Okay. So I am functioning it from this. Sorry, it's so small now I can hardly see myself. And click on the preset. Come on. There you go. And there you go. And that's how you do. Yeah. So any different presets that I have set up, I can make them black and white at night or color, auto, whatever you want to do. You can add different things. I can turn off auto tracking on, say, preset 2. I can, or, you know, anything and everything is able to be done. You imagine it, it can be done. So had somebody ask about it, didn't have it in the location that I wanted to show. I moved it so I could show it. And there you go. All right. Thanks for watching. Until next time, be safe. This is Reba and Max.